We all have to appreciate, not only did Joel entertain us with the guitar, but he also wrote that piece and shows another side to his talents. It's one thing to copy an artist, but to actually create something of your own and to entertain an audience. Well done, Joel.